Garner police are looking for the person who robbed a Best Buy employee at knife point. Officers tell us it happened just before 5 o'clock at the store on Shenstone Boulevard. According to police, the robber pulled a knife on a worker, then ran away with two laptop computers. Investigators say no one was hurt.